Hi, and how are you all today? I'm Priyanka, and let us discuss the following question. Says evaluate. The first thing which we need to evaluate is 8 factorial, and the second thing is 4 factorial minus 3 factorial. Now, the key idea behind this question is that whenever we need to find factorial of a number, that is n factorial, we know that we will multiply 1 with 2 with 3 with 4 with, as long as we reach a number that is n minus 1 multiplied by n. Now, this key idea will be more clearer to you when you will be start doing the question. The first part which we need to do is to find 8 factorial. Now, we will be multiplying all natural numbers from 1 to 8 to get 8 factorial. It will be 1 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 4 with 5 with 6 with 7 till 8. So, what we have done over here, we have multiplied all natural numbers from 1 to 8 to get 8 factorial, and the answer comes out to be 40320. So our answer, that is multiplying all these numbers, gives us 40320 as our required answer to the first part. Now, in the second part, we need to find out 4 factorial minus 3 factorial. Firstly, we will find out 4 factorial, that will be multiplying all natural numbers from 1 to 4. That gives us the answer as 24. And to find out 3 factorial, it will be 1 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. That gives us the answer as 6. So, further, we need to find out exactly 4 factorial minus 3 factorial. That will be 24 minus 6. We have substituted the value of 4 factorial as 24 and 3 factorial as 6. And we have 24 minus 6, which gives us 18. So, this is our required answer to the second part. This completes our question. I hope you enjoyed, and now, you are well versed with the expansion of factorial notation of n, right? Bye for now.